Hi viewers, welcome to our YouTube channel Nursing Beats. This video is meant to discuss important and repeated questions asked in previous RRB staff nurse competitive examination. Question number 1. Cortisol is released from the option A, adrenal medulla, option B, adrenal cortex, option C, posterior pituitary, option D, anterior pituitary. The correct answer is option B, adrenal cortex. The adrenal gland is situated superior to both kidneys and it is divided into two parts, adrenal cortex and adrenal medulla. The hormones released from adrenal cortex include glucocorticoids, mineralocorticoids and androgens. Cortisol is the chief glucocorticoid hormone which mainly helps to regulate blood glucose level and to prevent infection. The second question is, the DASH gland is important for producing immunity. Option A, thyroid. Option B, thymus. Option C, parathyroid. Option D, pituitary. The correct answer is thymus gland. The thymus gland is located behind the sternum in between lungs and it is active only up to puberty. After puberty, the thymus gland starts to shrink and the thymus gland produces a hormone called thymosin which is responsible for stimulating the production of T cells. So that thymus gland is important for immunity. Question number 3. Which one of the following is an alkylating agent? A. Cisplatin. B. Bleomycin sulfate. C. Methotrexate. D. Etoposide. The correct answer is cisplatin. Cisplatin is one of the major alkylating agent. An alkylating agent means a chemotherapeutic drug which is used for the cancer treatment in which it will attach an alkyl group to the guanine base of the DNA. And cisplatin is mainly used for the treatment of CA breast, CA cervix, CA bladder, ovarian cancer, etc. Question number 4. The normal value of prostate specific antigen. Option A, less than 5 nanogram per ml. B, less than 40 nanogram per ml. C, less than 40 milligram per ml. D, 40 milligram per ml. The correct answer is less than 5 nanogram per ml. The prostate specific antigen or PSA, it is a substance produced by the prostate gland and usually elevated PSA levels are seen in prostate cancer or prostatitis or enlarged prostate. Question number 5. DASH is a limb deformity that results from unrelieved compartment syndrome. Option A, sprain. Option B, rotator cuff injury. Option C, Volkmann's contracture. Option D, displacement. The correct answer is Volkmann's contracture. The compartment syndrome is a condition in which there is increased pressure within any body's anatomical compartments, which results in insufficient blood supply to the tissues within that space. Volkmann's contracture is a complication of compartment syndrome in which a permanent flexion contracture of the hand and the wrist occurs. It will result in the claw-like deformity of the hand and fingers. Question number 6. Thinning of cervical muscle is occurred by option A, relaxin, option B, progesterone, option C, estrogen and option D, adrenocorticoids. The correct answer is estrogen. Estrogen is the hormone which is responsible for the thinning of cervical muscles during labor. A placental hormone, relaxin, will helps to dilate the cervix during labor. Question number 7. 1 gram protein gives DASH calories. Option A, 4. Option B, 8. Option C, 9. Option D, 2. The correct answer is option A, 4 calories. 1 gram protein and 1 gram carbohydrate gives 4 calories. At the same time, 1 gram fat will give 9 calories. Question number 8. According to the psychosexual theory, toddler is in option A, oral stage, option B, phallic stage, option C, anal stage, and option D, genital stage. The correct answer is anal stage. The psychosexual theory is given by Sigmund Freud. According to this theory, there are 5 stages: oral stage, anal stage, phallic stage, latent stage, and genital stage. In this, oral stage is concerned with infancy, anal stage is for toddlers, phallic stage is for preschoolers, the latent stage is for school age, and the rest is for genital stage. Question number 9. The preterm baby is the baby born option A, less than 32 weeks, option B, less than 40 weeks, option C, less than 37 weeks, and option D, less than 36 weeks. The correct answer is less than 37 weeks. The baby born before 37 weeks is called preterm baby. Question number 10. The ringing sensation in the ear is termed as option A, hallucination, option B, tinnitus, option C, vertigo, and option D, ear murmur. The correct answer is option B, tinnitus. Tinnitus is a perception of ringing sensation in the ear. It is a symptom mainly associated with the age-related hearing loss or ear injury. If you like this video, please like, share, and subscribe. The next section will be coming soon. Thank you.